Hey guys, welcome back to Power Tool Week in Review. I'm Rob. We have breaking tool news.
The world is getting tougher. The word steel doesn't mean anything anymore. For real strength, we've moved on to advanced steels like boron, which is 4 times stronger, which is great until you need to free someone from a car after an accident. While the world is getting tougher, so is the job of cutting through the toughest materials. Today, Diablo is announcing a new reciprocating blade specifically made to take on the toughest metals man has managed to make. Let's cut to the good stuff, shall we? This is the all-new Diablo Steel Demon Amped Thick Metal Carbide Reciprocating Saw Blade. That's a mouthful, but every one of those words is important. This blade doesn't just cut through any steel with speed, finesse, and ease, but it will also last longer than anything else available today. The Steel Demon Amp Blade's durability and power come from its custom-formulated Tyco Carbide made in-house at Diablo. But with great power comes great amounts of heat. To combat that, Diablo has developed the Black Ice system, which stands for Black Industrial Cooling Element. Black Ice protects the cutting edge by creating a slick, lubricant-like action that cools the cutting edge and improves chip evacuation. This all translates into 100 times longer cutting life in metal cutting than a standard bimetal blade. Putting their Tyco Carbide and Black Ice systems together produces a 2 times increased performance over standard metal cutting carbide recip blades. The new Diablo Steel Demon Amped Thick Metal Carbide Reciprocating Saw Blades can handle stainless steel, cast iron, and high-strength alloys in 3/16 to 9/16 wall thickness. So, what do you say? You ready to make the cut? Then I have good news for you. The full line of Diablo Steel Demon Amped Thick Metal Blades are available right now online or at your local hardware store in 6 or 9 inch lengths and packs of 1 or 3. To make sure you don't miss any Power Tool news, be sure to like and subscribe, and catch us this Friday for the Power Tool Week in Review.